Hello everyone, I'm Grizzly. This is VEDA, the vlog every day in April, day 30. We did it again. Bravo to everyone. Not only this year I did it again, the VEDA experience, which is a very good achievement for me, but also there are some little things that happened in the meantime. Let me explain what and why this experience was different. Last year, when I began my VEDA experience, it was often, oh my god, I have to record today's video. At least, in the beginning, it was this way. Then, the last videos was like, okay, can't wait to record the next video. This year, I had a lot of fun since the beginning. This year, I made my own calendar. I decided my own arguments because I like to have something prepared, I like to have something to follow, but also I like to decide what to talk about, and was important this experience because not only I had fun recording videos, but also I had a lot of ideas for the future of this channel. You might already know that I actually run an Italian language YouTube channel where I publish weekly videos. This is my second channel, and I consider this like much more an experimental channel. I like to do my experiments in this channel, and basically I will continue to realize my experiments on this channel. But I had a lot of ideas during this VEDA, and now I've got another lot of ideas on how to develop this channel in this very moment and how I might develop it in the future. And I'm pretty curious, now I can't wait to begin. Well, after VEDA, however, this channel will stop for a while. There are a couple of reasons for a sudden stop. The first one is, anyway, yes, I had fun, but I'm somehow tired, so I have to take some day off. And second of all, I'm gonna move from my hometown for some days, I believe around 4 or 5 days, maybe a week, and I'm not sure if I would have internet access in this period, you know. So I'm not sure I can publish other videos. But at this moment I like to sit down, relax, chill and write down some videos because I have some ideas I'd like to put on paper, really on a virtual paper, on a word processor. But however, this is it. Again, it was a very nice experience. It was fun. I put on myself 30 times again in front of a camera. In English, which is not my native language, I feel much more confident in front of a camera and I feel much more satisfied for this VEDA experience. I'm pretty sure I will repeat the VEDA experience next year. I will not repeat VEDA on August, but because, as I did it last year, I will transport VEDA into the Italian language, into my main Italian channel. I called it VOGA, Vlog Ogni Giorno in Agosto, which basically is the same as VEDA. VEDA is Vlog Every Day in August in that case. But there are some little differences. Anyway, I will realize this experience on my main Italian channel for August, and I will probably have another VEDA next year with something different, I guess. For this moment, I would like to tell thanks to everyone who interacted with me during this VEDA. It was awesome. I'm very proud that I know a lot of new, young and very nice YouTubers. It was a very solid and interesting and powerful experience. I hope we will keep in touch in this period. I hope we all continue realizing videos, and that's all for this VEDA 2016. I'm Grizzly, as always, thanks for strolling around on my channel. thanks for watching all of my vlogs. I'll see you with my next video. Bye!